Joe Streeter for British Boxers TV. Pleasure to be joined by Anthony Fowler. Anthony, obviously, the late pullout of Jack Flatley is disappointing, but still on the card, still excited to show what you can do.
Yeah, you know what? I wasn't that bothered, to be honest. I was at first, I was like, it's a shame, but I'm going to fight. My big fight is the summer with Fitzgerald, so that's what my eyes are on. I wasn't looking past Flatley, obviously, but I wasn't like buzzing for the fight, whereas the summer I am. So be professional Saturday, do the job, get a win by any means necessary, and then in the summer, we've all got a massive fight to look forward to. I'm sure the whole of British boxing will be excited for that.
Yeah, so I'm really excited for that fight.
Exactly.
Obviously, you're with the new camp, you're with Shane McGuigan now. How different has it been? How, you know, what have you picked up? What are you looking forward to showcasing?
Just a bit more variety in my work, a bit more footwork, a bit more snappy jab, a bit more explosive attacks, not the same thing every round. I want to show things up, mix it up a little bit, show I can box in the back foot as well as the front foot. Just, I've worked on a lot of things, and we'll see who the opponent is, because if the opponent's negative on the back foot, it's going to be a different fight. Hopefully he comes to fight me and we can see it.
Yeah, and looking ahead to the potential fight with Scott Fitzgerald, he was meant to be boxing on Saturday, I believe.
Yeah.
But I'm not quite sure what happened. Do you look at the progress you've made since that fight and the progress he, well, hasn't really made as a potential factor in being key to the rematch?
Yeah, well, he's one of them things, Scott. He's hot and cold. Like he's still a British champion. He's half beat Rose, Scarf, he's beat Cheeseman. So we're both still quite level. The fight's still there, isn't it? Like, obviously, I've proven that I'm above English title level by beating Scarf easy. He was English champion. So I'm at that British title level. He's British champion. It makes sense. He needs to beat me, and if he can beat me again, then he can push on, but let's see what happens.
And for that rematch, obviously he'll say he won the first fight, so it should take place in Preston. I'm sure you'll fancy it in Liverpool. Yeah. Would you be willing to go to Preston?
Mate,
for it?
I'm happy to go anywhere, mate. I just want to have as a fair fight. A ring's a ring. I go Preston happily, and he deserves it as well. He's British champion. He deserves to be in Preston, so I should go there by right, and I'm more than happy to.
And I guess that, you know, you're looking to right that wrong as well, so I guess doing it in Preston puts a real exclamation mark.
Yeah, you don't mean Liverpool, I'll do it in Preston, and then we'll be 1-1. I'm happy for a fair fight.
Yeah, well, I'm sure the fans will be happy for a third fight as well.
Yeah.
Anthony.